This is your one and only Firespark 81 with your daily dose of video goodness, and welcome to Atlas. This is going to be a brand new series focused on the Blackwood map, so that's where we're at here. As you can see from my hotbar, I played just a little bit. I got past the initial grinding, starting off, gaining your few initial levels, all that. I'm level 7, so I have increased gather rates, increased EXP, night is longer, just your average YouTuber single player settings that you see me do on a lot of these games, just to try to eliminate some of the grind and speed up the gameplay a little bit. And apparently I just gained another level, and that's definitely going into weight because I'm already overweight, and I have everything we need to buy our first ship. I figured that is a good place to start the actual series, so we're going to purchase that. All right, we got our first ship. What are we gonna call this ship? It needs a good sloopy name. All right, spoopy sloopy it is. It seems legit to me. So, why is that highlighted green? That's new. So there's a lot of new stuff for me to learn here. A lot of new stuff for me to refamiliarize myself with and all that good stuff. Most everything so far, I mean, the textures are slightly different. I think that all used to be wood, maybe? I don't know. It's been a while since I've played this game. So everything seems pretty legit. Let's see if I remember how to pilot this thing. So we're gonna need some crew. Actually, that's right, we need crew. Because what we could do, we could build the stuff we need to put a single medium mast on it, and then I wouldn't need crew. So let's do that. What do we need for that? Let's take a look at our crafting here. And I think I have the skills. We have that. So I've learned that. Let's learn that. And we need to learn the sails. So we have small speed, medium speed. Let's do this to this. Yep, spend the 8 points. Okay, so that gives us a medium speed sail. How many points do we have left? We still have 20 points available. I'm holding on to some of those because I'm not sure what all I wanna spec into here. So we need the thing to create the sails now. All right, so let's start off with a storage box here. We'll craft that up. We'll drop off everything that we currently have into the storage box. We'll leave the ship here. We'll just drop anchor and leave it parked here. And I guess we could just throw a storage box. Where do I want to put this? I don't even know where I want to put it. I guess back here somewhere is fine. Doesn't need to somewhat temporary storage situation here. So we're going to just drop all of this stuff off over here. Okay, that's going to slightly interfere with me getting on the boat, is it? Well, it's fine. Everything's been dropped off, so we're going to head over here. Now, for this series, I'm going to attempt to mostly live out of a boat. I'm going to have a tiny little, very tiny little outpost somewhere, and that's specifically just going to be to hold high-level blueprints that I don't want to lose, and to make ships. So that's it. Other than that, we're going to attempt to mainly live that pirate life, just living off of ships, and never really worry too much about the base type situation. I think it'll be cool to essentially have a full-on mobile base. We'll build the biggest ship we can build and just do everything we can to give it as much weight as possible. I'll have a warship as well, but and that'll be parked. That's the other thing. The little outpost will be where we park ships so that we can swap, but it's not going to be like a full-on base that you would expect. So we need carotenoids. So that means, no, not snakes. I forget what we need to kill for that. Can we kill elephants for that? I don't remember. We're going to kill some elephants, though. Let's see if we can get to an area where this elephant can't get to us. You going to be able to get up here, buddy? Let's find out. I'm going to shoot you in the face for a whole 11 damage. I don't think this is going to be enough. Yeah, he's stuck. Beautiful. So, elephants can't do inclines very well. That's our last. Oh, there's one more arrow. He's a level one. Why are we not doing any damage to him? All right. Well, I think the one I killed already was already pretty damaged. So let's just see if we can maybe not die and spear him to death. Hey. Hey. Oh, Jesus. Stop hitting me. That's not going to work. That's not going to work at all. We're going to need more arrows. I'm going to have to get stuff for more arrows. All right, let's run away from this guy. Let's put that away. I'm going to gather up more stuff for arrows, and we're going to attempt this again. Well, I made a couple arrows, and we got a level 14 scorpion that apparently wants to play, so we're slowly equipping our bow here. I can't wait to get the perk that removes that equip time. Did I seriously miss him? Come here. Come at me. Hey, you. You not want it anymore? You wanted it a second ago. Where are you going? Get back here and fight me like a man. Yeah, take that. Level 14 piece of crap. Why is it running from me all of a sudden? It was like all about killing me and now it's running. Can you die? There we go. Give me those arrows back. Those things are expensive, man. Nobody got time to make a bunch more. All right, so what do we harvest this with? Nope, that's carapace. Let's try this. Was this better? Axe better? Yeah, axe. There we go. I'm gonna dirt my way through this. If you guys got any tips, hints, or any of that crap to help me get familiarized with this game again, shoot them down there in the comments like you do, and I will read them. And hopefully I won't be so derpy in the next episode. But you know what? You know, it's been a while, and I play a lot of games. So if I remembered everything from every game that I've ever made a video for or played, I would probably have a stroke and die, more than likely. My brain would just be overloaded. So I tend to forget a lot. It's like, my brain is like RAM. It holds the info while I'm playing the game, and then when I stop playing the game for a period of time, I forget all about it. And that's what happens. So that's what happened with this game. All right, let's make some more arrows. Okay, we're gonna find this elephant again. Is that the one I was shooting? I don't know, let's see. Are you full health again, buddy? You're full health, level one. Why are you running? Why is everything running from me? All right, come here. I'm gonna shoot you right in the butt. Yeah, take that 11 damage. This is going to take so many arrows. All right, maybe we kill the bull instead. Will the bull give me, or another scorpion? That would be nice. This little fella, hey, you'll give me something, won't you? Take that 33 damage. Whoa, there, buddy. The elephant decided it won the piece. Oh no. Run away. That's not good at all. We gotta get in the water. We'll be safe in the water. We just gotta get in the water. Okay, I think it stopped, but the pig still wants some, so that's perfect. Why are you not dead? Yeah, take that. Okay, let's drag the body up on shore. A lot of pig carcass in our face here. Okay, this one, maybe? Lots of fur. Bone. Bone works, right? I think bone works. Okay. We got that. We gained another level. Let's put that in health. And what else do we need here to craft this? We need fiber and metal. 20 metal. Okay, so we gotta find a metal node somewhere. I have everything we need for that, but I think what I'm going to do before we make the sails and make the loom to make the sails is make a few changes to the boat and build a smithy so that we can collect stuff faster, because right now it's a bit of an issue collecting stuff and we really need the smithy. It's gonna help us out a lot. So I think what we're gonna do, we remove this one, so let's demolish this. Okay, and then if I remember right, we should be able to, that's a square ceiling, so we'd stand on this square ceiling, remove this square ceiling. So let's demolish that. Yeah, perfect. So now what we can do is go into our build menu. I want to build the smithy first, so let's build that, so we don't waste the resources we need. And then we will grab our, let's go wood. We need one wood wall, if I remember correctly, and then we'll need a couple of ceilings. Okay, well, we're out after that, so I'll have to go farm some more resources. What do we need for additional? We need thatch and wood. Okay, so that's easy enough. So we'll go to this and we want to do the half wall. And then we'll place that like so. And then we'll go to 7. And then that should be able to snap that down here. Yeah, like that. Perfect. So now if I crouch and get back up here, I should be fine. All right, uncrouch. And now what we can do is we can should be able to take that further down. I may even take this half up and, yeah, we may have to make some further adjustments, but I thought, I was almost positive you could just crouch and put the smithy under there. We'll find out. That may have changed. A lot of the stuff that I used to do, I may not be able to do anymore, but that's what we're going to go for. I was out gathering. I did not find any metal nodes. I had to do it the hard way, just harvesting stone until I got enough. Got mauled by a large cat, so that was fun times. Lost all my stuff and had to start from scratch again. Luckily, we didn't have anything too serious on us, so it wasn't that big of a deal. So we're going to harvest up a bunch of this. Swap over to the axe, harvest a bunch of this. And I definitely want to get the sickle. It's part of the reason I'm doing the smithy, so that I can get fiber, because we just need so much fiber for so many different things. So we will build another ceiling. And then we'll come down here, and then I should just be able to snap that like that. Now, if we grab our smithy, yeah, see, it still places under there. Awesome. So what I can do now is crouch. I'll just come right here, and if I remember right, I have to place that sail first because the smithy gets in the way if I don't. But we do need to place the smithy, so we could kind of place it to the back a little bit. So I don't have to worry about anybody stealing my stuff, so I don't have to worry about like closing this off. If you're doing this on a server where people can steal your stuff, I highly advise putting a trap door here and making sure that that stays closed so people can't steal your stuff. We should be fine with this. So now let's just transfer all this stuff over here. Well, I guess we don't need to transfer the meat over. We'll take that back out. And can we get rid of the folder view? Yeah, that's what we need. All right, so what do we need for the sickle? We need more metal. So let's get a pick first. That's going to help us with that. We'll go ahead and grab an axe too. All right, we definitely also have to start using up some of the resources because our ship is starting to be weighed down. So let's, can I get in there? Can I get my sickle? All right, sweet. So we got the sickle. We're going to replace that with that. And we need to throw this other stuff here overboard. So we don't need that. I don't need that. I'm going to throw all that meat out as well. I think what I want to do for this, we could put half walls and put this on top of the half walls, and that'll give us a little bit more room underneath there. But I don't know if I want to take all that time or not to do all of that. Let's just see what we need for the loom, and then we need the wood. Okay, great. Now we can build the loom. Okay, let's put, nope, don't want to put that in there. Put the additional stuff back in the smithy. And we will see where we can place the loom on here. I'm going to go ahead and remove this as well. Let's just demo the small speed sail. And let's see if we can smash the loom. Oh, it's a big boy. Come on. Wow. I don't know if we're going to have room for the loom and the sail. It's going to be a close fit if we do. Okay, so now, what do we need for the medium speed sail? A ton of fiber, bunch of hide, metal, and wood. Okay, that's not bad. I think we can do that. We can also spend some of the resources we have here. So we got that, put the metal, the hide. Okay, so I've obtained everything we need for our medium speed sail. So let's craft that bad boy up. And moment of truth, hopefully it will snap into the right spot. Absolutely perfect. All right, so now I should be able to look up. Oh, whoa, wait. What is that? You can't just look at it and operate it anymore? Since when is that a thing? That means we need crew? Can I even hire crew here? I don't even know. Hold up. So you have to swap stations. Okay, so we're on here. Used to be able to just do this. Can we just, oh no, okay, we can do the thing. Okay, awesome. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to up the anchor. Slowly turn the ship around. I like the loom on the front. It kind of looks like a little I don't know, tent area. I wish we could put some like chairs and stuff like sit underneath of it. Kind of just gives it a cool look. It's a mobile base and we're not really going for aesthetics or anything like that right now. We're just mainly efficiency. I want to get away from this starter island. So if we take a look here at the map, let's go to the big map. If we take a look here, we're on this island. I think I want to go over to, I don't know which one I want to go to. So this is the full map. If you're not familiar with what Blackwood looks like, let's sail over to this one. Let's see what this one's got going on. There's a bunch of different ones, and apparently now, and this wasn't a thing the last time I played, there are roaming bands of pirates is like on the different islands. So that's pretty cool. So we're going to do, let's do 10% more. No, I don't want to. No, don't do that. We want to. Why are you not giving me the sail? Nobody's manning the sail. Yeah, I know. I don't want to do that. I want to. Really? Really? Do 10% more. Okay, we should be. We're moving nice and slow. Nice and easy. Easy does it. Okay. So far, so good. Yep. Okay, now I think we can open our full blast, so we're gonna have to stand to the side a little bit there. And also we have zero wind, so that's fantastic. The wind is going in the opposite direction. Let's see if we can rotate this bad boy. I think if we man it now, oh yeah, we can man it now and just do the thing that way. So if we take a look at our atlas, I forget what the hotkey is for that, so we're going to do it the hard way. Okay, that island right over there, right in front of us there, is the one we're headed to. So we're going to have to do, probably have to do a little bit of tacking to get over there. Let's turn and see if we can just catch the tiniest bit of it till we get out here. Just a little bit more, a little bit more. Come on, speed sail. Come on, you got this. You got it. We're almost there. Tiniest little bit of speed. And I'll just head in that direction then, and then we'll just cut over to the island. You know, sailing, it's like the most inefficient form of travel because you can't go in straight lines. Well, unless you got the wind's favor, and then you can go in perfectly straight lines. But when does the wind cooperate with you? All right. So we're moving now. Hopefully we don't run into any bad ships, or we could hit that island right over there and we probably have wind the full time. Our sloop is leveled up. How about that? Okay, so now, do I want to turn now? Let's go a little further. I guess either of these islands will work. Let's go for that one over there, because we'll have more of the wind's favor if we head straight for that one. Easy ship, easy girl, easy girl. Go that way. Out just like that. Yeah. No. Okay, perfect. All right, let's get on this thing. Let's turn this. Yeah, there we go. Now we're moving. Can I just turn? Yeah, that's perfect. That works. We are approaching our island. We didn't run into any trouble, just those initial ships there, and we were able to navigate past them relatively easily. So let's just, we're going to go and then lower anchor. We could have went a little bit closer, but that'll work for now, I think. Actually, do I want to get closer? Whoa, there, we just fell overboard. Let's get a little bit closer to the island. Actually, I kind of want to like get the back end closer to the island so that I can get on and off the ship relatively easy. Let's raise the anchor. Actually, let's man the sail. Okay, the sails went up, so let's raise the anchor. And we're just going to kind of coast forward a little bit here. Let's do, no, I don't want on that. I want on the sails. Okay, let's just do a little bit of sail. A little bit of sail action. Easy. Easy. Let's try not to get her stuck. Just want to get her right up next to the beach. Oh, we got a sandbar here. This is actually perfect. So we can just, don't go that far. Right up there. Get right up in there. Could have maybe went a little bit faster. This is kind of slow and tedious. Let's get on this. Let's man the speed here. It's kind of hard to see when you're on this, like, the sail speed. I think we're stuck. Are we still moving? Hard to tell because of the water. Oh yeah, we're definitely still moving. Okay. So now, is it X to stop? Okay, perfect. So now we can just rotate the ship around, hopefully, slowly, and drop the anchor. I forgot it was X to drop the anchor. I'm slowly remembering all this stuff. It's X to close the sails, space to open the sails full, and X to drop the anchor. This is absolutely perfect situation here. I did not mean to punch. So there we go. Check that out. We're right up next to the shore. We can just run right out here, climb right up. Well, maybe climb right up on it. Can we? Are we at that? Do we got that bug? Is that bug still a thing? Oh my God, that bug is still a thing. It's like if you're too close to the water or to the land, it doesn't actually allow you to climb. So now we have that issue. Come on, just let me. I cannot believe that hasn't been fixed. It's been months. Like, that seems like something so easy to fix. So what happens is it tries to put you down lower on the ladder, which actually pushes you through the mesh and doesn't like you push through the mesh. So then it does that and just kicks you off your ladder. And that's something I'm gonna have to deal with. I'm gonna have to make a ladder, slap it to the side of the boat, and climb up that way. I think that's, if I remember right, that's how you get around this. Because I don't, oh, there we go. We actually managed to do it. All right, so we need to move the ship ever so slightly forward. Okay, hopefully that fixes the problem. And this is going to probably be where we set up a temporary base. I want to see if there's any actual full metal nodes on this island. That's, if there is, that's, this is where we'll set up. If not, we're going to have to move to a different island. I see some cool stuff up there in the distance. I'm going to have to check that out. But for now, we have hit our wrap-up time for this episode. So that's going to wrap it up for this episode. If you like what you saw, consider hitting that sub button. I want to give a big thank you to my patrons for making this episode possible. You all are absolutely amazing people. If you'd like to join my elite crew of Patreon supporters, please check out the link in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. If you're shy, you don't like to comment, just hit that thumbs up button and show your support. Until next time, thanks for watching.